Are you ready? Hello, Rebecca Lowe!
Let's be honest, an Aussie will touch you inappropriately.
I do, I was a true gentleman, he's a darling.
Aww. That's right, that's how I roll. That's what I wanted to hear, I love it.
You don't know what we said to Rebecca though, do you?
She told me afterwards, you bastards.
We thought it might be a bit awkward with him sitting next to you in the car because he's got a thing for your boyfriend. Loves Reggie, don't you?
Hey Rebecca, thank you so much for coming in this morning. Welcome to New Zealand. How's it been going?
Yeah, really good. Love it here. It's wonderful. Beautiful country, lovely people. So I'm very happy.
How long have you been here for now?
I've been here since the 7th of February.
Oh, that's a lot.
Aussie Will asked me this morning and I couldn't remember to check my diary, so yeah.
Oh, okay. It seems like you've been here longer, I guess, but you went to Fiji to do Treasure Island and then...
Yeah, that was in November.
Yeah, so
and I've been back in Europe since. I went straight back to London at the end, mid-November, and then stayed in London and Madrid and then came back in 7th of February.
And how long are you sticking around for? Because I know you've got some dogs back home.
I do, and I miss them terribly. My sister sent me photographs because I had a 2.5-month-old puppy called Maximus Herculius. And she sent me pictures yesterday and he's grown so much. I burst into tears because I was like, oh no, I'm missing all his, you know, growing up and he's learning how to pee and poo in the garden and things like this.
Little milestones. Yes.
but I'm hoping to bring them out here. But I'm trying to look into it because apparently I've got to go into quarantine and things like that. So I just want to check it all out before I put them on a plane. Also, it's a long flight for two little dogs. So
get Brent Todd to smuggle them in the country somehow.
Brent Todd.
Long story.
Oh, no, it's so difficult being in a country where you don't know anyone. Because like even when I watch Game of Two Halves, like I think it's hilarious. I'm always laughing, but they're always doing charades about people who I don't know.
Yeah.
But it's still funny.
You'll catch on.
Yeah.
So are you? The fact that you're looking at moving your dogs over, are you planning on moving to New Zealand?
I'm planning on spending a lot of time here, definitely, right. But I've also got my life back in Europe and I do a lot of work in Holland and London and Madrid, so I'm going to have to go back, so I'm just going to split my time pretty much as best as I can.
Leave one dog there and bring one here then?
No, they're going to stay together.
Aww,
England's buddies.
It's only a flight away, I suppose,
yeah.
Isn't it? Exactly.
couldn't you just bring your dogs on a plane, put them under the blanket?